The CSS Id Selector helps us selecting parts of the HTML document using the Id attribute. The Id attribute is identified in the CSS by the hash key, followed by the name of the Id. So in this example, we have created some paragraphs. In the first paragraph, we have an Id, special Id, and we're gonna apply some CSS rules. So this is how CSS Id Selector works.